Hey guys, welcome back to Living Gratefully, and welcome if this is your first time joining us. Thanks for clicking on this video. Today, I want to share my top five cleaning products. This is episode two of our top five series. If you missed episode one, it'll be linked in the description box below, so go check that one out after you watch this one. And if you want to hear all about my top five cleaning products, let's get started. First up, you guessed it. Dish soap. And I like the Blue Dawn, but any dish soap will do. This can be used all over the house for any cleaning job. And if you've been watching for a while, you already know I make this dish soap spray. This is an old Windex bottle, so just ignore the bottle, but it works, so I just keep using it. I basically tore off the label and tried to label it dish soap, but it's faded because I use it so much, but it's mostly water, a little dish soap, and I clean everything with this. A little bit of dish soap that goes in this bottle goes a long way. This homemade multi-surface cleaner can be used in and around the kitchen. It's safe on granite countertops. You can use it in the bathroom to clean your oven, use it on windows, on mirrors, in your car, on your grill, as a laundry spot remover, a carpet spot remover. Outside, we use dish soap to clean our patio furniture with a hose, you know, and dish soap. It makes things so sparkly. Oh, the other thing you can do with dish soap is put it on a big trash bag and put the hose out there with the kids and make a slip and slide. It's really fun. But anyway, this cleans everything, even windows, even mirrors. It's streak free, totally budget friendly. You just take a few squirts of this and the rest is water. It's just amazing. I use dish soap to clean my makeup brushes, and I also like to make my own foaming hand soap with dish soap and water and just refill the dispensers when needed. I'll have all of these videos linked below in the description box, as well as the Cleaning Gratefully playlist if you're interested. And speaking of videos, my most popular video with over 44,000 views is one where I use a dish soap solution to get out a set-in carpet stain. The solution was so cheap, using things I already had in the house, and it worked perfectly on my set-in stain in the hallway. You can clean so many things with dish soap. It is an amazing product, so it's number one on my top five cleaning products. And next up is my Lysol kitchen cleaner, but I use this all over the house. I found out about this Lysol cleaner when I was working at a coffee shop in my 20s. We used it to clean the kitchen, the bathrooms, the tables. I mean, we just used it all over the shop. It's a disinfectant, and it's just one of those stronger cleaners, kind of like 409 or anything like that, that you can use throughout the house. And I save this for jobs that are more grimy and gross, like the inside of the fridge, or the toilet, or baseboards. It's my heavy duty cleaner and it never lets me down. This antibacterial cleaner kills 99.9% of viruses and bacteria, and it doesn't leave a weird film or harsh chemical residue behind. And I really like the smell of this one. It's the citrus scent, and I feel like it works the best out of all of them. But they have other scents like lemon breeze and a mango hibiscus scent. But like I said, the citrus one is the best. It's the one with the orange color on the bottle. And I clean a lot of contact surfaces like light switches and door handles to disinfect them. And I also clean my interior doors to get the dust and grime out of the crevices on the panels. And like I said, I use it for baseboards, inside the microwave and the fridge, inside and outside of my bathroom cabinets, any of my appliance exteriors. It cuts grease on stovetops and cleans sinks. It's great to use on the tub and shower to cut soap scum. I clean my garbage cans, anywhere that needs disinfecting, and you'll be amazed at how you don't have to work or scrub very hard when cleaning with this. It doesn't require a lot of elbow grease, which I love. This stuff is great. It's number two of my top five cleaning products. Okay, number three is an amazing invention, the toilet scrubbers. Disposable though. I don't know who came up with these disposable toilet cleaners. Well, I mean, I don't know if it's Clorox who originally came up with them, but that's the brand I use. It is genius. You get the container here that you can leave by your toilet, but actually because things collect in the toilet as far as like hair and dirt and dust and, you know, spritzes of things, germs. I actually keep mine under the counter, but I did used to keep it right next to the toilet. I just don't do that anymore. So you get this with a handle that you can store on the container. And then you also get the little scrubbies that you can just easily take out Take the handle, connect it, and you're ready to clean. And this lever like releases it right into the trash can so you don't have to touch it. That is genius too. I mean, it's the best thing ever invented. If you don't have these, you need to get them. Everything that I'm going to show you today can be found at Walmart or really any store, even a grocery store, Target, anywhere, Amazon. I'll have everything linked below though if you want to have it just delivered right to your house. These disposable cleaning scrubbers are the most amazing invention. They are preloaded with Clorox disinfecting cleaner and you can get refills. So I just order a box of refills from either Amazon or pick them up from Walmart. I have a caddy system in each of my bathrooms and I buy the refills in bulk and then just spread the scrubbers around to each bathroom when it's time to refill the caddies. The handle or wand is sturdy and much more comfortable than the traditional toilet brushes we've used for so many years before this. And I do a little twist action to try to get the edge of the pad up under the rim so that it can clean under there as best as I can. When you're done cleaning the toilet, the ejection button makes it really easy to just take it right off into the trash. You don't have to touch anything. And I do like to wipe off the handle before putting it back in the caddy so it's clean and ready for next time. I've heard that some people dampen the sponge or that little refill pad and clean the sink first and then clean the toilet because there's plenty of cleaner on there. And sometimes if the toilets aren't gross but just need like a maintenance type cleaning, I'll clean one toilet and then hold a paper towel under the wand and go to the next bathroom and clean that toilet as well to save on having to use another refill. Let me know in the comments if you've done this or if you've used it in a sink, shower, or tub. That's good too. To use the long handle to help you reach places that need to be scrubbed. This is number 3 on my top 5 cleaning products. Thank you, Clorox, for coming up with these amazing disposable toilet scrubbers. Okay, and number 4, it's my new favorite way to mop because I like my tool that I use, the Oseeder Spin Mop. I've been doing cleaning videos for a while and I have used a lot of Swiffer wet mops in those videos and I'm kind of over those. I've had the Oseeder mop for a while and I have used it occasionally, but now I'm like, I just want to skip the Swiffers and go straight to the Oseeder mop when I want to mop our floors in the bathroom, in the kitchen. I'm able to rinse it easily, spin it easily, and then keep cleaning the floors instead of just spreading around the dirty Swiffer. This Oseeder Spin Mop has a microfiber mop head, which is really absorbent, and you can control the level of moisture of the mop by using your foot to push the lever on the side to pump or spin out, kind of like a salad spinner, more or less water out of the mop head. So if you're cleaning up a bad spill, or if you're using it to mop hardwood floors, you would want a drier mop head. You can also mop with a really wet mop and then go back over it with a drier mop if you like doing it that way your floors dry really fast and you also know that they're doubly clean. You'll want to hold a loose grip on the handle so it can rotate around while it spins out the water. And I don't use a lot of cleaning solution. I'm just using a splash of Mr. Clean solution, but you could even just use vinegar and water or whatever cleaner that you like to use. I love the rotating triangle shaped mop head to get into the corners, and it can go flat to get under furniture or sideways to get along baseboards. And since the mop head is machine washable, I just throw it in the wash with my cleaning rags, which I wash on hot bulky water, and then I lay it out to air dry. And I pop it back on by snapping the 3 corners into place, and you're good to go. And you can buy refills of the spin mop head after they get worn out, so you don't have to buy the entire system again, which I think is brilliant. This system is really popular and I know why. I love how you don't have to get your hands wet to mop and you can carry the bucket to each room, so it's easy. It's a great invention and you can check for yourself the ratings and reviews of all of these products when you click on the Amazon links below. Feel free to add it to your cart so you can have it delivered to your house at your front door in just a few days. I love whoever came up with it because I don't have to wring out anything with my hands. I just really like it. So that is number 4 of my top 5 cleaning products. I really love to clean, but I'm not about cleaning all day. So I need to have cleaning products that make the process go fast, quick, efficient, and are budget friendly. This new power scrubber that I have added to my cleaning arsenal is number 5. It's pretty cool. This is made by Rubbermaid. I actually discovered this from watching YouTube. Another reason why I love YouTube. We're all sharing amazing ideas and motivation and products with each other. And so I had to get this. It is very reasonably priced. You can pick this up at Target, at Walmart. I got mine from Amazon. And I mean,
I used this power scrubber to clean our sink drain areas. The toothpaste and gunk was not coming off easily with my regular cleaning system. After I used some Dawn dish soap along with the Rubbermaid power scrubber, it looks so much better. You can get replacement heads and different kinds of heads to put on the scrubber. I'll link the different options down below for you. You can use this on windowsills to get in all of the nooks and crannies. You can get behind and around faucets, and people are raving about using it for grout. I don't happen to have any grout to clean at the moment, but there are plenty of crevices in my house that I'll use this on. I had been trying to get this one little area clean with my fingernails and my Lysol kitchen spray and Dawn dish soap, whatever. I could try to get in there and scrub it. And a toothbrush also works, but this power scrubber just makes it so fast.
We've all been using toothbrushes for years to clean like crevices and little corners that you can't reach with your hands, but this just takes it to the next level. And so this is number 5 of my top 5 cleaning products.
These are my top 5 cleaning products, and if you have these 5 things, you can feel confident in cleaning your home in an efficient and effective manner, not wasting time, so you can move on to something fun with your family and friends. Thank y'all for watching this video. If you liked it, please give me a thumbs up. That really helps my channel. I hope you have a great day. I love each and every one of my subscribers so much. Thanks again, and we'll see you next time. Bye. No more.